Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the Ground Zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will!
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now! You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Beth Wilder risked blowing her cover to rescue you. Sounds like you didn't exactly return the favor.
No. I didn't. Thanks for the gun, asshole.
Industrial area. Why am I here? Only way forward. Weird. Okay, doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
There's gotta be another way in there.
Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on disposing of those witnesses. Clear any trace of our involvement. Jack will come to us at the island tonight.
During the gala? You're sure?
Positive. Dispose of the witnesses.
Is this the last of the witnesses? Nah. Reaper team's finishing up with the last of them in A3.
Didn't expect to be leaving the university with a kill list. Why not deal with them at the campus?
Too exposed at the campus to finish there. Had to move the whole lot here when things went south.
Goddamn mess. Media's gonna tear a hole in our ass. Who's on barrel and solvent duty?
Not me. That's for damn sure.
Give up. No, 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 no.
Gah! Bill.
Here we go. What the hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm
at. No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not going to be asking questions. Think this through.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
Don't you dare pull that fucking trigger!
What
orders. I'll make it quick.
Ah, for Christ's sake.
Misfire.
You're supposed to be the ones who's friggin' protecting us!
Is it the firing pin again?
Yeah, I think so.
Solutions. Building a better future. Are you fucking kidding me?
What was that?
You're the taxi guy. You drove me to the university. What is all this?
They're killing everybody. Everybody from the university. They grabbed me out of my goddamn cab.
Jesus.
You saved my ass. How'd you get free?
I'm still figuring that out. You motherfuckers. Keep fighting. Those are my last words to her. Sent chills up my spine to think I might have...
We're not here to talk about Amy Ferrero.
Look, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know how to get there?
Dry docks? Yeah, I think I know the way. Whatever you need, I got your back. It's a push. We gotta make it through that building to get to the dry dock. Thank Christ you're okay. What about that guy you went to see at the campus? Did he get out all right?
No. Not exactly.
This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch. We can't let them get away with this. Gate's locked. There's gotta be a gate doohickey around here.
I'll take a look.
I can't believe this. The world's gotta know what happened here.
They will. I'll make sure of it.
Yeah? I'm going WikiLeaks on these assholes when we get out. First, I gotta figure out how WikiLeaks works, but then I'm gonna WikiLeak the shit out of them. Oh, by the way, how did you lay out those guys back there? Had you ever fired a gun before all this?
Yeah, I have.
Like, at a person?
Yeah.
Damn.
Ugh.
The gate's open. Okay, gate's closing too fast.
Not necessarily.
So, how are you gonna get past that gate? What are you, some kind of goddamn X-Man? That was...
Okay. Don't panic. It's,
Friggin' sick, man!
Alright. Not the reaction I expected.
I knew this kind of crap existed! Driving a cab, I've seen some stuff, man. Oh, I'm just glad you're on my side. So you're like a government experiment. Did they tell you what's going on here?
I only know what my brother told me. Time is breaking down and Monarch is involved somehow.
It's like Watergate all over again.
It's really not. Get me to that dry dock. And I'll find out.
There's an open window up above.
It's worth a shot. Wait here, I'll try that.
Huh.
Yeah, that's definitely a theory. Need to get up to that open window. Is that another one of those rewind things? I'm starting to get the hang of this. To get to that door.
Get a little antsy out there. All right, where are we going to next? Oh, hey, there's a map over here. We can figure out the best route to the dry docks.
Security's tight. We might have to head through that area called Ground Zero to get there.
That's the exact area where my brother used to have his workshop.
Your bro. You think he's connected to this somehow?
I'm gonna find out. You should stay here for now. I have a feeling the next part's gonna get messy.
Yeah, I don't do messy. All right, I'll guide you to the dry docks from here on the radio. Channel 3. I'll open up the door for you.
Deal. Keep safe.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, I heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a... Direct fire!
Did I scream enough for you? My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds. Where am I going?
That warehouse is split into two halves. Find the exit, take the alley to the other side, and let me know when you're there.
All right.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Close in!
All right, taxi guy. Where am I headed?
It's Nick, by the way.
Jack.
Okay, there's a door on the upper level leading to a sky bridge, but looks like you need to turn off security to get it open.
How do I do that?
On the map, there's a squiggly line that leads from the door to a big square, and that square has two squigglies leading to little circles.
What the fuck does that mean? What am I doing here?
I don't know, man. I'm not the superhero. Find the door, follow a squiggly line to a box, more squigglies, circles, do something. Security turns off and you're golden.
Thanks, Nick. Still searching for circles.
Oh, yeah. They're not like literally squares and circles. The square is some kind of security console. Squiggles are cables, I think. Follow the cables.
You couldn't have just said that to begin with?
Thought I was clear enough?
Joyce just took out Gatehouse One. What are they paying for over there, huh?
Charlie, just tell me where he is.
Do I hear please?
Charlie?
Warehouse B4.
Storehouse One. You heard him. Move in.
On our way.
Okay, security's down.
Oh,
Nick, I'm on the bridge.
Map says you're heading towards a storage facility for Meyer Joyce particles and harvesting equipment.
Joyce particles? This whole operation is based on my brother's research.
Your bro? You don't think he's working for...
No. I don't know what to think, but Paul is up to something big. See if you can find out more.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Zero obsolete in the near future. I'm queuing up the presentation to make sure everybody remembers the essentials before we proceed. Hello, I'm Dr. Sophia Amaral. Over the past 6 years, Monarch has made vast technological advances in the area of Meyer Joyce particles, better known as chronon particles. On July 4th, 2010, unique temporal anomalies began to occur in a very small and focused area we now refer to as Ground Zero, located within the Riverport Industrial Zone. This resulted in extremely dense emissions of chronon particles, creating the perfect conditions for extraction, which led to the chronon harvesting operation you see today. All of Monarch's chronon technology relies on these particles, most notably the chronon field regulator, or CFR, which is the only device that can ensure stabilization and regulation of mass quantities of these particles. When the time is right, the entire supply of chronon containers will be transported from this location to the Monarch headquarters, where the CFR is located. Only authorized personnel are to handle the containers directly. Unique temporal anomalies become more frequent with closer proximity to the Ground Zero perimeter when entering the Yellow Zone. This Yellow Zone emits dense chronon pockets ripe for harvesting. The Ground Zero perimeter itself is never to be entered under any conditions. We refer to this area as the Red Zone, where time no longer flows in a consistent manner and shifts without warning. Many who have entered Ground Zero have never returned. We know that the fracture will occur on October 8, 2016. We hypothesize that from this point forward, chronon levels in Ground Zero will slowly deplete until time anomalies cease to occur. For this reason, all harvesting necessary for sustained use of the CFR must be complete before the fracture runs its course. For more information, please refer to your employee manual. Thank you for your time. Fracture is
Sophia
escalating more rapidly than Mr. Serene had anticipated.
Monarch's resident chronon scientist.
Chronon levels will lower to a point that
she must know a lot of the same stuff we'll
did. In the near future. I'm queuing up the presentation to make sure everybody
HQ!
Remembers.
HQ! Hostile inside! Over! Copy! Good night, copy!
Without warning.
man the harvesting warehouse.
Looks like there's no clear exit on the ground level. Head for the upper floors when you're ready.
No clear exit down here. May have to head upward.
Chromon harvesting process canceled. Insufficient chromon particles detected. Please move harvester to designated yellow zone anomalous area.
There's gotta be something I can use to get up there. No clear exit down here. May have to head upward. Elevator.
Hey Jack, I found a bunch of files here about your bro. Monarch started monitoring his workshop in 1999. They pressured him to sell in 2010 and set up a chronon harvesting operation surrounding the building.
What was Will doing in there?
Those dates, 1999 and 2010, keep coming up in these files. Here is where it gets scary. 2010 minus 1999 equals 11. Times 11 by 2010, flip it backwards, 01122. It's not exact, but it's like a couple numbers off from being our zip code.
Uh-huh. Keep me posted. Okay. Getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
No. Serene wants the first look. Till then, hands off.
What have we got here? Okay. I think there's no power to the lock.
So this thing
okay.
In the universe.
Looks like the trailer has power now.
It was bad before. It's real bad now. Came down way ahead of schedule. There's gonna be a body count, and there's every indication Monarch security people have put in some long, hard hours earning their jackbooted thug merit badge. And why? Why is this happening? We don't know. And Monarch ain't safe. We've asked for a statement, but they're keeping still. We know the demolition charges went off ahead of schedule. We have those reports of brutality. We know there were people popping off shots. We know there are people who will never see their families again, for Christ's sakes. And where are the damn cops on this? We need some goddamn answers.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there, but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch got footage of some idiot accessing Facebook from a nearby security station. Please tell me said idiot isn't with you.
Nick, I gotta go back for him.
Don't. I'll pick him up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul at the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Nick, you still there? Shit.
Thank you.
explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Can't take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there, and it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks and Serene.
Got the word.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there, and it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks and Serene.
Got the word. Safeguard squad's checking out that explosion. Striker team is establishing a defensive perimeter around Ground Zero.
An entire Striker team? For one guy?
University incident got HQ wetting their pants. The kid's gonna get torn apart like a goddamn pinata.
Hostile! Take cover!
Time to move.
Thank you.
signs of an incoming stutter.
Safeguard. I want Joyce contained before that stutter hits.
Guys.
Men to move through stutters. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
Never told you what he did in that workshop? At Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
way forward. Absolutely no entry. Well, I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule. What the hell? What is this? What is this? That already happened. What the fuck?
I specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well. There's no words to describe it. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works. It works.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It was impossible to crack. It was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago. Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get to Paul. There's something wrong with Paul. Cronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful. There we go. Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
No use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting you at...
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
There we go.
Thank you.
Holy shit!
Gotta move. Come on!
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
But we both know it did.
That's gotta hurt.
Keep going.
Thank you.
That's my cue.
Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking advantage.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. It's starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
She scares me, Jack.
My music.
I love this song.